Today we're going to put this boat in the water, show you how it runs. You can kind of get close and follow me around here. Why don't you come up here and show them this box? That's your fuel pump switch right there. So we got fuel. Your gauges, you have lights, bilge pump. You have three of these are lights, nav lights, anchor light. You have red LEDs, white LEDs. Should show you. This is a cold start. You can see I can touch these no problem. We haven't been running this at all. It's an ice cold start. Everything on the boat works. If you look underneath the driver's seat, you'll find that there is a power inverter. Reach underneath here, turn the power on. Reach over here, power the radio on. If you open up the top of the radio, there's a waterproof storage area with an auxiliary cord where you can place an iPhone or an Android type phone and you can listen to your music.